extra security on hand at Heritage High School in Saginaw Township today after a threat was found on a bathroom wall.
Mid-Michigan schools have been faced with more than a dozen threats of violence in just the last few months, and this one comes just days after a deadly shooting at a Southern California high school.
TV5's James Felton has details on the threat and more from experts about how students can manage the fear and anxiety that can be spurred by a school threat.
Well, obviously, we're relieved.
Saginaw Township Community Schools Superintendent Bruce Martin is breathing a little easier today. That's because the student who wrote what turned out to be a bogus threat on a bathroom wall to shoot five people has been caught. School officials began reviewing surveillance video when the writing was discovered at Heritage High School Friday afternoon. Shortly after the start of Monday classes, the student was identified. He's a senior at the school.
We have suspended the student indefinitely.
Meanwhile, a spokesperson with Child and Family Services of Saginaw say these school threats can have an impact on students.
With the violence and all the things that are going on, kids don't feel safe.
Gina Laddie directs the counseling center. She tells us it's important for parents to educate their kids on feeling safe and teaching them coping skills to help them relax during these uncertain times.
Describing an activity you like to enjoy that'll help calm you down. Meditation, mindfulness, exercise, all of those things help to calm you down.
Back at the school, Martin tells us his police liaison officer will present paperwork to the Saginaw County Prosecutor's Office for potential criminal charges. And as far as school discipline goes, it is yet to be determined when, if ever, the student will be allowed to return.
It certainly caused a great deal of stress on an awful lot of people, on kids, on parents, on staff, so that'll be taken into account also as the committee determines what's the appropriate consequence for something like this.
Reporting in Saginaw County, James Felton, WNEM, TV5.